Games Grounds Window Items View List Great of the Thief 36 of 50. Great of the Thief, an interactive audio adventure. Rate 70. Rate 60.
You are about to play Grail to the Thief, an interactive audio adventure presented by For All to Play. Click any button or press the corresponding number key to advance. If you would like to hear a passage again, click the Repeat Story, Repeat Choices, or Repeat All buttons, or press Z, X, or Spacebar, respectively. Click the Main Menu button or press Escape to return to the main menu at any time. 1. Start game. 2. Credits. 3. Exit to desktop. Hank Krang, a dirty thief from the near future, recently had a self-aware time machine called the Time Excursion Digital Interface, or TEDI, fall into his lap after a poker game. He has decided to use this technology to go throughout time, stealing priceless artifacts. As Hank would say, if they're already gone, who's gonna miss him? On his first adventure, Grail to the Thief, Hank travels to Arthurian times in search of the Holy Grail. 1. Start adventure.
Here we are, medieval England, safe and sound.
I'm never gonna get used to that. Feels like I got hit by a truck. TEDI, where are we?
We're in a field, Hank. There's a town ahead of us and thick forest all around.
1. Scan area. 2. Follow road.
TEDI, scan the area.
I'd place us around 500 AD in Britain, somewhere in the middle of the country. We're in a field, and I can see a town ahead of us, and forest all around.
1. Follow road.
There's a guard up ahead, in front of some huge gates.
I suggest approaching the situation delicately, Hank.
You know me, TEDI. I'm always delicate.
I can see his sword from here. Please don't get us killed. I'm worthless stuck in time without electricity.
1. Talk to guard.
Halt! Who goes there?
Cliché.
I know, right?
Who are you talking to, stranger?
No one. Don't worry about it. What town is this?
Why, this is Camelot, the greatest town in all the land.
1. Ask about Camelot. 2. Ask about the Grail. 3. Demand entrance.
This is the Camelot? Like where King Arthur lives?
The one and the same. And the only Camelot that I believe exists.
Well, we certainly lucked out. Hey, Hank, first town, first try.
So, you guys have Arthur, the Sword in the Stone, the Holy Grail, crap like that?
Crap? Why do you insult this town's most priceless items by referring to them as such?
Whoa, my bad, man. My bad. I'm just interested in seeing the Grail.
First you insult the Grail, and then you demand to see it. Pardon my blunt nature, sir, but you have been insubordinate, rude, and frankly, you are dressed in incredibly strange garb. Who are you?
1. Say you're a blacksmith. 2. Say you're a jester. 3. Say you're from the future.
This is the Camelot? This is...
1. Say you're a blacksmith. 2. Say you're a jester. 3. Say you're from the future.
I am a blacksmith.
Hank, don't do this.
Really? You're a blacksmith?
Yep. The best in Philadelphia.
Oh, Hank, that doesn't exist yet.
Philadelphia? I am not familiar.
Yeah, it's a huge town, and I'm their best blacksmith.
Okay, then. A quick test. What is my sword made of?
Let's see. The most common metal around this time was iron. Let me analyze the color, size, assumed weight, and the wear and tear on the blade to verify. It should take about 30 seconds.
1. Say, 2. Say, I know.
I know. It's copper.
Copper.
Copper, copper, copper. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's copper.
Not even close. You're no blacksmith.
Ah, damn it.
Penny's a copper, and that's all you're gonna have when we can't get the Grail.
Oh, I understand.
One, say, you do. Two, say, it's about time.
You do?
Of course I do. You're a jester, playing a character, building a clever ruse.
Oh, you figured it out. Anyway, now that you know, any chance I could entertain the king?
I see no reason why not. It's been pretty dull here in Camelot lately, and I'm sure he'd appreciate it. Follow me.
One, follow guard.
On the way to the castle, I might as well give you a tour of the town. If you're going to be here in Camelot for a while, you might need to return here to the market.
Is that an axe stuck in a rock?
It's like the peasant's version of the sword in the stone.
Oh, so whoever pulls it out becomes the new king?
Not at all, but it gives them something to do. Let's keep moving.
One, pull on axe. Two, talk to peasants. Three, follow guard. One, pull on axe. Two, talk to peasants. Three, follow guard.
I can do this. It can't be that hard.
Why do you need that axe? Just leave it.
I could have gotten it if I really wanted to.
Come on now, let's keep moving.
One, follow guard.
The building to our left is the town pub.
All right. Now we're talking.
I hope you have money, Jester, because nothing comes free in Camelot. You have to work for your keep.
If there's one thing I'm gonna work for in this town, I guarantee you it's in that pub.
You're a walking frat boy cliche.
Shut up.
What was that?
Nothing. Just talking to myself.
One, read pub sign. Two, follow guard.
How come the sign is just two beers?
It's just to tell people it's a tavern.
At this point in time, reading is mostly for the well-educated, Hank.
I can read. I am the smartest man in this town.
One, follow guard.
Seriously, Hank, you can't keep talking to me like I'm a person standing next to you. People are going to think you're insane.
Apparently they already think that because of how I'm dressed. Maybe next time, suggest some better clothes, Mr. Supercomputer?
And this is the bridge that leads to the castle.
Hang on, Hank. I hear something.
Do you hear someone crying?
Oh yes, don't worry about that. Here we are, outside the castle doors.
One, investigate noise. Two, enter castle.
Can you scan to see what's making that noise, Teddy?
I can't tell from here, but based on its heat signature, it's big. Really big.
Are you finished?
One. Enter castle.
Well, here you are, the castle doors. Go on in. I'll wait here and listen to how hard you make the king laugh. Either that, or you don't amuse him, and I get to hear you die.
Uh-oh.
Good luck. Hope to see you soon.
One. Enter doors.
Holy crap. This room is beautiful. Is there anything worth stealing in here, Teddy?
For once, you're right, Hank. The throne, the art, everything is expensive. But remember what we're here for. Just the Grail.
Yeah, yeah.
Who are you, stranger?
He saw us. Go talk to him. Hurry.
One. Talk to King.
Well, hello there, Jester. What a nice surprise having you visit me today.
You're welcome, your highness?
Now then, you're not here for no reason. How will you be entertaining me today?
One, do a dance. Two, tell a joke.
I do know my way around the dance floor.
Yeah. This is abysmal.
Oh, yeah.
Ha! A dance so bad, it is also a joke. Brilliant.
Oh, God.
Oh, what happiness you've brought me today, Jester. Camelot has been quite dull lately, and it feels so good to get joy back in these gates. That said, is there anything I can do for you?
1. Ask if they have the Holy Grail. 2. Ask to see the Grail. 3. Say you're going to steal the Grail.
So is this the same Camelot that people say holds the Holy Grail?
Why, yes. It's actually kept guarded in a room right behind me. Why do you ask?
1. Ask to see the Grail. 2. Say you're going to steal the Grail.
Is there any chance that I could get a look at the Grail?
You're quite funny, Jester. Quite funny indeed.
I'm not joking.
The Grail is a special part of this kingdom, and to look upon it, you must be worthy. But you certainly are not worthy.
1. Ask how to prove you're worthy. 2. Say you are worthy. 3. Yell at the king.
I really want to see the Grail. Is there any way I can, you know, prove to you that I'm worthy?
Like all my knights, you must prove yourself through valiant and selfless actions. You must slay a foul beast, save a child in danger, and rescue a princess.
1. Say you'll do it. 2. Complain that it's a lot of work. 3. Demand the Grail.
I'll do it, Your Majesty. I'll prove myself to you.
Don't fool yourself, Jester.
Oh, gross. He's lamer than you. No wonder he thinks you're funny.
All joking aside, nothing has gone wrong now in Camelot for quite some time. I expect you will have great difficulty finding a situation in which to prove yourself at all.
Oh, I'm sure I'll find something, King. Trouble always has a way of finding me.
Because you make it, you troublemaker.
I wish you luck, Jester. However, please excuse yourself now, as I have much to attend to. Good luck.
This is more work than you thought, huh, Hank?
Shut up.
1. Leave castle.
Where are we going, Hank?
1. Go to market. 2. Go to orphanage. 3. Go to pub. 4. Go to blacksmith. 5. Go to bridge.
We should go to the orphanage. There might be children there who need our help.
1. Scan area. 2. Talk to nun. 3. Talk to orphan. 4. Go into the office.
Let's go talk to the kids. You know, maybe we can convince one to come with us.
I don't know about this, Hank. You're not the best with children.
What are you talking about? Kids love me.
If you insist, let's go talk to an orphan.
Hey, little girl.
Hi.
1. Ask if she likes it here. 2. Offer to adopt little girl. 3. Grab little girl.
Do you like it here?
It's okay, I guess. I have a lot of friends and the nuns are nice.
Don't you ever think about leaving?
One day I'll get adopted, and then I'll have a real mommy and daddy.
1. Offer to adopt little girl. 2. Grab little girl.
I could adopt you. Do you want to come with me? We'll have a lot of fun, I promise.
Can my brother come too?
Brother?
He lives with me at the orphanage.
Well, I only need one of you, so no.
I'm not leaving without my brother.
Well, I've got Candy.
Leave me alone!
Ha!
Brat. Well, I guess no one is coming by their own free will.
What's next?
1. Talk to nun.
I'm gonna go talk to one of the nuns. Maybe we can adopt. I mean, adopting a child is the same as saving one, right?
I don't think your heart is in the right place, Hank.
My heart? Ah, good one, Teddy.
Hello there, Jester.
I've heard about you.
News travels fast in Camelot.
Are you here to entertain the kids?
Not exactly.
1. Ask about children in danger. 2. Ask about adopting a child. 3. Take a child by force.
Can I adopt one of the kids?
Sure. All you have to do is prove that you're fit to care for the child, fill out the paperwork, and take them home.
So, how long do you think that'll take?
Oh, not long. Usually a couple of months.
Oh, that's not gonna work.
I am sorry, but I can't help you. You can't take a child home without an application with our seal on it. And you can't get a sealed application without going through our process.
Or I could just take one.
What?
I said, thank you, you great nun.
Nice save.
If you change your mind, please feel free to talk.
1. Go into the office.
I'm gonna fill out one of these forms and seal it. I'll just say another nun gave it to me.
Even if I approved of the plan, how are we going to melt the wax to seal it?
1. Leave orphanage.
Where are we going, Hank?
1. Go to market. 3. Go to pub. 4. Go to blacksmith. 5. Go to bridge.
Come on, let's head to the pub.
Why would we go to the pub?
You know, I think a better question is why has it taken us this long to get to the pub?
Just make it quick.
Have any money for a drink? I'll give you a case.
Stay away from me, homeless guy. I think you've had enough to drink.
Come on, stay a while. What's your name? My name's Craigums.
You mean Craig?
No, Craigums.
That's, not a real name.
We don't have time for this, Hank. He's obviously drunk and crazy.
TEDI? I'm home.
Ugh, gross. This place is a sty.
I like it. It's kind of homey. You know, I feel like this is the kind of place where everybody knows your name.
Maybe if it's tattooed across your neck with spikes and skulls. I don't know what we could possibly get out of spending time here.
1. Scan area. 2. Talk to barkeep. 3. Talk to janitor. 4. Take a seat.
Hey, TEDI. Could you scan around for anything that could help us?
I don't know what you hope to accomplish by being here. There's a sweaty old man with a mop challenging everyone in the pub to arm wrestle him, a barkeeper rushing out drinks as fast as she can, and the only available seating is an empty table in the corner next to a man the size of a horse.
1. Talk to barkeep. 2. Talk to janitor. 3. Take a seat.
I'm gonna go talk to the barkeep.
Hey, what can I get you? Hurry up, I'm really busy.
I...
Oh, what's the matter, Hank? Can't talk to girls?
Are you okay?
1. Ask if she's a princess. 2. Ask for a drink. 3. Ask if she's seen any danger lately.
Are you a princess?
Why, because you want to whisk me away? Save it. I work as a barkeep. I've heard it all.
Ha! I like her.
No, I really am looking for a princess. Preferably one in danger. You see, I'm on a quest to, see the Holy Grail.
You and everyone else. You'll give up eventually. They all do. Then they hang out here, drinking their troubles away for the rest of their miserable lives.
Maybe you should just skip to that part now. It suits you.
1. Ask for a drink. 2. Ask if she's seen any danger lately.
Has there been any danger around here lately?
I work in this dump. I see danger every day. You'll have to be more specific.
Princesses that need rescuing?
Nope.
Monsters that need slaying?
None.
Children that need saving?
No. This is Camelot, not Mercia. It's not that bad here. Just full of the same filth as everywhere else. This isn't a fairy tale. This is life.
Whoa.
That got dark.
1. Ask for a drink.
Can I have a drink?
Do you have money?
1. Say no. 2. Lie about payment.
No, but I'm good for it.
Sorry, I can't give free drinks to every handsome guy that walks into my pub.
You think I'm handsome?
I'm a barkeep. I think everyone's handsome. It's part of my job.
This is great.
Shut up.
What?
Nothing. Nothing.
1. Lie about payment.
That guy offered me a drink because I'm new around here. He's very generous.
Hooray! More lying!
Which guy?
The one in the back corner.
Okay, just make sure he pays me.
1. Step away from the bar.
She was nice.
Yeah, I liked her.
And you don't like anyone. What's next?
1. Talk to janitor. 2. Take a seat.
Let's go to the arm wrestling table. I have a plan for that mop.
What are they putting in the water in Camelot? All the guys here are massive.
I know. Finally, a place that I fit in.
I said massive, Hank, not pasty criminal slobs.
I'm confident in my body, and you won't put me down.
Oi! Who are you talking to?
1. Say no one. 2. Insult the janitor. 3. Ask about the mop.
No one? Nothing. How's the arm wrestling going?
I'm one of the strongest men in all Camelot. How do you think it's going? Anyway, what's it to you, Joker?
I was just wondering if you'd be up for a wager.
A wager, eh? And what would you like to wager on?
1. Say, a battle of wits. 2. Say, I'll arm wrestle you. 3. Say, dance contest?
I bet I can outsmart you in a battle of wits.
Normally I'd crack a joke, but these guys may be among the few people throughout time that are actually dumber than you.
This table could beat me in a battle of wits. I'm a man of muscle. That's the only wagers I take.
1. Say, I'll arm wrestle you. 2. Say, dance contest?
Dance contest?
I have a bum leg and I could still dance circles around you.
1. Say, I'll arm wrestle you.
How about I arm wrestle you for the mop?
I don't think it'll be fair. I usually only arm wrestle men!
All of them. Normally I wouldn't condone this behavior, but I'd much rather you win against these misogynist fools.
What are you? Scared?
All right, enough talking. Let's get to it. If you beat me, you get the mop. What do I get if I win?
1. Offer Teddy. 2. Offer your respect.
I'll give you this magic earpiece. It's shiny and full of mystery. And it talks.
Deal.
What? What will you do if you lose? You'll be stuck here. More importantly, I'll be stuck with that mongrel.
That is a chance that I'm willing to take.
On the count of 3. 1, 2, 3.
1. Push. 2. Cheat.
Ah, I haven't even started trying yet.
Push, Hank. Try it something for once in your life, please.
I am trying. This guy is really strong.
Who would have thought the medieval janitor would be strong? He probably pulls cots of hay. Horses do that.
1. Push harder. 2. Cheat.
You're a strong man, Jester. But I'm stronger. You don't get muscles like these. All in jokes.
You're going to lose, Hank. You're too weak.
I'm not gonna lose.
I swear, if you lose me to this guy, I'm going to teach him how time travel works, go to the past, find your mom, and prevent you from ever being born.
But won't that stop this whole situation from happening?
I told you, we don't talk about the science.
1. Keep pushing. 2. Cheat.
This is it. Your mind, yet. Ah! Crap! Crap!
I win! Oh, the mop is mine. Oh,
who would have thought that heavy drinking after a day of strenuous activity would lead to dehydration?
Yeah, yeah. You got lucky. But you want it fair and square. What you want with a stringy old mop, anyway?
I have a plan.
Whatever. I don't care. See you around.
Whew! That was close. Sorry about threatening to prevent your birth. What's next?
One, take a seat.
Let's go in the back, near those drapes. I might be able to swipe them.
What is so fascinating about random objects in this bar? First, a dirty mop. Now this?
I told you I have a plan.
One, steal drapes. Two, talk to guy.
I'm just gonna take these.
Hey, what are you doing?
Busted.
Nothing. I was just looking out the window.
Can't steal with an audience. What's your plan now?
One, buy him a drink.
I'm sorry. I'm new in town. Let me buy you a drink.
Very well. Thank you.
You bought him a drink?
Nope. And we have around 15 seconds before he finds out. Just enough time to do.
One, steal drapes.
This!
Can you please explain the plan?
You'll see. It'll all come together in time.
I don't like not knowing what's going on.
Hey, you! Not only did you not buy me a drink, but I just got charged for the one you took.
Yeah, about that, I'll see you around.
You'll get what's coming to you, Jester. Mark my words.
Tread carefully, Hank. What's next?
One, go outside.
Hey, the funny man's back!
Hey, Krang!
Kragums, are you thinking of taking me up on my offer?
One, give him your drink.
Here you go.
Thank you!
Gross.
Now, about that deal.
What? Oh, right.
For the second time, I don't want a hobo kiss.
Then what could I do for you?
I need a princess.
This isn't going to work.
And?
I have some drapes, and I have a mop head.
It's degrading.
And?
And I see a dress and a wig.
And it's offensive.
The funny man wants me to make a joke.
One, hand him the disguise.
How do I look?
You are beautiful. All right, Princess Krang.
Kragums.
Yep, still not a real name. Anyway, go way outside the castle. I'll come by in a bit.
See you later, funny man.
I'm going to say this one last time, Hank. This isn't going to work. People will not think that's a princess.
Oi, did you see that princess?
I'd arm wrestle 1,000 men for her.
I told you my plan would work, Teddy.
Those men are drunk. That disguise won't fool the king.
You need to start trusting me a little more.
You're a thief.
Oh, right.
Anyway, where are we headed next?
One, leave pub.
Where are we going, Hank?
One, go to market. Four, go to blacksmith. Five, go to bridge.
We should go to the market. I'm sure they've got something there we could use.
Other than the axe we saw on the rock on the way in, this market is barren. We don't need any fruit or dried meat, so that's of no use either.
Sorry, I didn't hear anything after axe. I want that axe.
Apparently, so does that guy yanking on it.
One, scan area. Two, talk to peasant.
Hey, Teddy, you think I can get that axe out?
I know you can't. In fact, no human could. We're going to need a tool to get it out.
One, talk to peasant. Two, pull axe.
Hey, buddy. You're not getting that thing out anytime soon.
I'd like to see you take a shot.
With pleasure.
You're weaker than me.
You wait. I'll be back.
One, pull axe.
I'm just gonna yank as hard as I can on it till it pops out.
The only thing that'll pop out is your shoulder, Hank. We need another way.
1. Leave Market.
Where are we going, Hank?
4. Go to Blacksmith. 5. Go to Bridge.
We should probably head to that blacksmith we passed. Weapons are always a plus. Whoa. That man is large.
Well, he does hit big heavy things with big heavier things all day.
Yep. That'll make you big and strong.
And did you see that dog?
Yep. I've been on the bad end of dogs before.
Ah, let me guess. K9 units?
Yep.
1. Scan area. 2. Talk to blacksmith.
Hey, scan the area, Teddy. See if there's anything, interesting.
Nothing much. That blacksmith is incredibly focused on his work, and that tied-up dog seems pretty antsy.
1. Talk to blacksmith.
I'm gonna go talk to him. Maybe I can use my quick wit to get him to help us out.
Oh yes, your wit.
Excuse me, good sir. Can I ask you a question?
You just did. Now one more, matey, quick. I'm very busy.
Whoa, he's testy.
Testy?
What do you call me?
Nothing.
1. Ask for a weapon. 2. Ask for a chisel. 3. Insult the blacksmith.
Hey, I don't suppose I could borrow one of your tools? Just for a little bit, I'll give it back.
I never lend out tools.
What about that chisel? It's just sitting there.
I never lend out tools. Now go away, I'm busy.
Yikes, that was horrifying. Looks like we're going to have to try something else.
1. Talk to blacksmith again. 2. Approach dog.
I'm going to go check out the dog. Get off.
Oh, look at that. I think he likes you.
1. Pet dog. 2. Inspect dog.
Man, the blacksmith's got him leashed up tight here.
Oh, that's so terrible.
Yeah, figures that some iron monkey would treat a dog like this.
1. Untie dog.
That's it. I'm untying this guy.
No, Jeffrey! Get back here!
Be free, Jeffrey!
You really did come to like that dog, huh, Hank?
What? No. I just wanted to make the blacksmith mad.
Whatever you say. Well, he's gone now.
And you know what that means? Free stuff!
1. Take chisel.
I'm sure this chisel thing will come in handy later.
I'm sure it will. Do you think we'll ever see Jeffrey again?
Oh, who cares?
Are you okay, Hank?
I miss him so much.
1. Leave blacksmith.
Where are we going, Hank?
1. Go to market. 5. Go to bridge.
Watch this, Teddy.
Uh-oh.
Hey, buddy, why don't you give me another turn?
Good luck, chump.
Come to daddy. The axe is mine.
Hey, you cheated. That axe isn't yours at all.
Are you really gonna argue with the man holding an axe?
Ugh.
Great. Scare tactics. What a class act.
1. Leave market.
Where are we going, Hank?
5. Go to bridge.
Oh boy, a bridge. What are we doing here?
We are investigating, of course. Could you scan the area already?
It's a really nice bridge, and the sun is shining, the street is relatively clean, and King Arthur's castle is just ahead. There are people all around and lanterns on posts. If it weren't for you, and that sobbing nearby, I'd say it was great.
Ugh, whatever.
1. Investigate the sobbing. 2. Steal a lantern.
What is crying under this bridge?
Careful, Hank. It would be best for me if you don't get yourself killed.
Who are you? Go away!
Oh, neat. A troll? now I can slay it for the king.
I'm not a... Oh, what's the point? I'd rather be dead anyway.
One, say, wait, you're not a troll? Two, say, you want me to kill you?
If you're not a troll, what are you?
A person. I have a skin condition.
But you're huge!
And ugly. Don't rub it in. Anyway, if you really want to help, I have a plan. Trolls turn to stone in the daylight. I want to make a convincing statue to fool the townsfolk into thinking I'm dead. And I'll slip out of town when it gets dark. I just need something to carve with.
One, show axe.
How about, this axe?
That's perfect. Give me a moment.
Ugh.
Yes, this'll do fine. Take the head. It should convince the king you killed me. I'll make my escape tonight.
You know, I'm glad to help, but isn't it a little... gross?
Of course. I'm glad you like it.
Well, Hank, that was rather nice of you. Of course, anything beats the alternative.
One. Climb out from under bridge.
And that is how it's done.
Well, no one died. I suppose that's a win, right?
Now you're getting it. I can almost taste the grail.
Let's just get out of here.
One, steal a lantern.
Hold on. I just need to grab one of these lanterns before we go.
What? Why? I know you can't have possibly thought through some plan. Is your kleptomania just that unbearable?
Don't worry, Teddy. I've got it all under control.
One, leave bridge.
Where are we going, Hank?
Two, go to orphanage.
We have to get back into that office. I'm sure I can sneak by everyone.
Yes. I'm sure you're a master of the shadows.
One, go into the office.
Let's see if we can find that form the nun was talking about. Little help, Teddy?
I can see the adoption paper the nun mentioned. Unfortunately, we don't have permission to use the brand.
Right. Permission.
One, forge seal.
I'm glad I grabbed this lantern earlier.
Just hurry up and forge the seal before we get caught.
Uh-oh.
You idiot!
Fire! Fire! Everyone, outside, now!
The little girl's just standing there panicking. We need to help her. Hank!
Ugh, fine.
One, lead little girl outside.
Little girl, follow me.
Sarah? Sarah? Has anyone seen Sarah?
Don't worry, sister. I've got her.
Oh, thank heavens. How could that fire have started?
Oh, I saw a rat knock over a candle in your office. It was huge.
Yeah, around 5'9", with a receding hairline and no conscience.
Thank God, no one was hurt.
Where are we going to live now?
Oh, I'll tell you what. You can come live with me.
Hank, we should leave before they realize it was you who burned down the orphanage.
Come on, kid. Let's leave. Right now.
One, leave orphanage.
I can't believe it, but we have everything. Let's go back to the king.
One, go back to the castle.
Ah, Jester, have you completed your quest?
One, complete quest.
Your Majesty, I have saved this orphan girl from a burning building.
Hi.
Slayed a troll under your very castle bridge.
Oh.
And rescued the most beautiful princess I have ever laid eyes on.
Hey.
Well, the requirements did not say beautiful.
I can't believe it.
Well, I'm impressed. I guess you've earned a peek at the Grail. Follow me, Jester.
One, follow King Arthur to the Grail.
Now, you're only to look, Not a touch whatsoever.
Yeah, yeah.
Prepare yourself.
Oh my God. It looks so...
beautiful?
No. Expensive.
1. Take the Holy Grail.
I'll take this.
Jester, what are you doing?
TEDI, time warp.
It's gonna take a minute.
Hey, he let my dog go.
And he burned down our orphanage.
Hurry, TEDI.
I am, Hank.
Hey, threaten me with an ox.
And I'm a man.
Guards, seize him.
TEDI, now.
Got it.
1. Go through time warp.
All things considered, I think that went pretty well.
Besides the lying, stealing, and arson.
And don't forget the cross-dressing.
I couldn't forget that if I wanted to. Are you satisfied now?
You know, TEDI, I was thinking. Why stop now? Maybe we should go after something from King Tut's tomb or Blackbeard's treasure. That guy had a treasure, right?
No.
The Roman Empire, they had some valuable stuff.
No.
I know,
No,
Library of...
No, a thousand times no.
1. Main menu. 2. Credits. Credits. Game and sound design by Anthony Russo. Programming and QA by DJ White. UI and production by Elias Audi. Cast. Narrator, played by Nikki Lowe. Hank, played by Peter Lepper. TEDI, played by Sasha Abdurazak. Guard, played by Sasha Abdurazak. Buddy, played by Neil Sachs. King Arthur, played by Sasha Abdurazak. Blacksmith, played by Sasha Abdurazak. Troll, played by Ryan Woodman. Barkeep, played by Amy Lucier. Kragums, played by Sasha Abdurazak. Janitor, played by Dean O'Donnell. Guy, played by Sasha Abdurazak. Patron 1, played by Anthony Russo. Patron 2, played by Padrome Tend. Nun, played by Marie Audi. Little Girl, played by Marae Audi. Special thanks, Jennifer DeWinter. Dean O'Donnell. Frank Hoy, Brian Moriarty, Keith Ziza, Nassim Audi, The Able Gamers Foundation, 1. Main Menu. You're about to play. Are you sure you want to quit the game? 1. Yes.
Games window items, OBS 29.0.26, top merch, top recording check, OBS checked.